No está santo.
Santos contra tigres.
¡Pate, pate, no! ¡Le iba a poner para que hablen en español!
Mira, si metí gol.
Yeah.
Me das muy fuerte.
Si yo puedo tratar de tirar
una. ¡Pata
chica! Vete.
No, oh, muy alto.
No, que no.
¡Pata chica! Pata, déjame ver a quién tengo. ¿Qué juegos tengo? Vargas, a ver, tengo a Chinay.
Sí, es tuyo.
Vargas, aquí no digo, Pizarro, Dueña, Sosa.
No es tuyo.
Salsa.
Oye, ese es mío.
¿Cuál? ¿Cuál?
Te lo
presto.
Gracias.
No, ayúdame.
Oye, difícil. Oh, tengo Valencia, ¿no? Está Valencia, ¿no? No.
Oh no.
Y la 3 minutos otra vez y
no
mañana no va a venir cada vez sin nadie en la escuela, yo creo.
¿Verdad?
Britney dijo que sí, ¿verdad?
No.
De los que sé que sí no van a venir mañana, Britney dijo que ella va a ir, que ella mañana va a ir a, que se va a ir para México y que cuando salgamos en nosotros en la escuela ella va a estar allá en México. Y Arlene dijo que ella quiere que, ¿cómo se dice? Se quede aquí. Que va así que no quiere ir a la escuela.
¿Por qué?
Uy. ¿Por qué? Se quiere hacer las uñas. Sus uñas se quiere hacer ninguna. ¿Qué tal, Valía? ¿Sabes
que ya el lunes ya hace sprint
week?
¿Cuántos días? No más.
¿Week?
5 días.
¿Para week que viene?
¿Mande?
Ok. Oh. ¿Puede go?
Chucky Chan.
Apúrate, pon X.
Mucho tiempo que ya no hemos visto a Chucky Chan.
Por Dios.
No sé.
¿Quién dibujó estas?
Adrián.
Oh, what a shoot! What a patachuca!
Acércate.
No puedo, porque luego te vienes más.
Mi defense está muy parada, muy bien parada, ¿o qué? ¿No tienes ahí de vista de águila, o qué?
Oh, Miguel.
Well, to keep the ball.
Sosa.
Oh! 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 Te tienes que ir acercando más. Poquito a poquito, ¿sabes? Dos y tú un
lado.
¡Soy! Pa' acá.
¡Ay! ¡Ay!
Javier Aquino. Uy.
Got a great understanding this team. Just look at the passing.
Tiene buen passing.
Mm-hmm.
También para el portero Mario.
¡Oh! ¡No! ¡No mucho!
¡No!
¿Quieres que te meta un gol?
¿Ah?
¿Quieres que te meta un gol? Para que cambiemos el control. ¡Te saca la valía por tirar muy alto! ¡Te saca la valía por tirar muy alto, Mario! ¡Oh, aquí! ¡Aquí no es injury! Esquina.
No vas a poder hacer la esquina. No, ¿a dónde?
A donde esté el portero, donde sea, donde caiga. ¡Oh! ¡Uy! ¡Esa es tarjeta! ¡Esa es tarjeta!
Espérame.
¿No escuchaste? ¡Oh!
It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here.
Oh my god! Oh, Ginac, otra vez! Uy, ese control está más ligero.
X.
Ey, va 30 minutos, eh.
Switch on the attacking power in this situation. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out of control. Stop the game for the free kick. Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. He's got the ball back. Well, the defender, Vargas. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Gignac!
Well, he's not managed it this time, but having scored in the game, I'm sure he'll keep on trying.
Well, he should do, because he's had a decent game out there, and his confidence should be high after that earlier goal.
There's good progress with this attack. Comes in with a tackle. Good play. Well, that's hard. So here we go with the second half. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Attacking well here. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed, and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Tackle here. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Oh, he's away from his marker now. Martinez. Osvaldo Martinez. Nice interplay between the two of them. What will the referee do here? He's booked the player already. Well, it's an emotional game, and it was an over-emotional challenge, particularly in the circumstances when he needed to stay calm with that yellow already to his name.
Yeah, his teammates won't be thanking him for that afterwards because they've got to work really hard now.
Rodriguez,
he's had to go full stretch.
Vargas. It's looking good, this move.
Another shot!
That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. And it will go into the middle now. Rodriguez! Goalkeeper hangs on. Challenges for the ball.
Good forward play from them.
And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now. Goalkeeper goes down and comes away with the ball, well played.
Yeah, it was brave goalkeeping, he didn't shirk the challenge, did he?
Just working away to try and find an opening. Onto the attack now. Nicely played through ball. That's a free kick. Well, it's only yellow, and given the situation that they're in, depleted already, they're lucky.
Well, they're walking on a tightrope here. They've just got to be so much more careful with their challenges.
Osvaldo Martinez. That is a terrific header. I'm lucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it.
Well, that's a dreadful error. Rodriguez, gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Dueñas. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. So
Rodriguez got in the way. A corner to come now. He's tackled the ball behind, really. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Rodriguez,
good try, a little too high.
Dueñas. Advíncula. Ayala. Cut out by the defender.
Looking to play his teammate through.
Osvaldo Martinez. For a corner. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Trying to keep the ball.